Mike Elmore was there the day sharks flew in the air, with TheEricButts sitting by his side. Out on a journey they set to see how drunk they could get, and they drank enough to get their brains fried. Now they watch bad movies, cult classics dripping with cheese. Sometimes they might be good just a tad. Strange games of Quip, Flash, and Super Mario Stash. There's plenty of dumb fun to be had at the Drunken Movie. Whoa. Double feature, Mary and Darren. Whoa. They need a preacher. Couch, no one is ever a grouch. Casey, Nick, Kathy, and Cherokee. They all try to have fun and chat with everyone. It's just a one big cosmic party. Then once every year, they put on their sexy gear to watch a show about this guy named Rocky. Whether getting treated for shock or watching live TV schlock, this horror show they will always see. 'Cause it's a drunken show. Yeah.